Right.
Now, what are we going to do in Sulphur?
We are
going to
put like the springs.
Not a spring.
There's some adventures, aren't we?
Yep. We're going to play the springs today at a hotel in Davis.
Wilderness.
So, fun weekend ahead of us.
And anything in between.
That's right. Off we go. So they said we're here in Sulphur on this little swimming hole if you're from Oklahoma. And they said the water is cold. We haven't got any past the shins yet. Well, I checked it up. They're wanting to jump off those rocks over there, but I'm thinking they're going to have to get in past that lake before they can jump in the water.
It's so cold!
Stay in, dude. Hey, whenever y'all jump off, hurry up and get out of the way, just like the diving board at the pool, okay?
Because there's people wanting to go behind you.
Hey, Trenton, that's probably slick. Is it slick? You can walk. You can
walk. Oh, I didn't get it. Who knew he was just going to take off and go? Dang it. There he is. Whoa! they were talking about it and discussed it.
I know.
Hold you into your trip. What was his name? Moving like a rocket. Pretty neat, isn't it?
Can I go in there?
Mm-hmm.
You
see that sign?
For all the, what all is in the water?
Yeah.
Yeah, I took a video of it.
And there's no sulfur. See where that's coming out of the wall?
Yeah. I look nasty.
That's the mineral deposit.
one buffalo and one antelope.
What?